okay, you know, I'm at the toll. Says $2.50. So, I'm just stopping short of the toll. And that way I can pay the toll and be good to go. So that's what I'm doing right now. Just grabbing the money here. So that's what it is, $2.50 for the toll. And okay. Let's see here. Eddie, so how much for a motorcycle? Okay, here you go. Yeah. Oh, you can get it? Okay. Thank you. All right, you too. Yeah. Okay. Okay. All right. Oh, man. All right. Okay, y'all, here we go. Here we go on the Oklahoma Cherokee Turnpike. Ah, fuck. I have to pull over. Okay. It's got a good wide shoulder though, which is good. So, make sure I'm recording here. All right, here we go, y'all. All right, get back on the turnpike. And I don't want to redline this bad boy. Thank you. right, so I am on the turnpike. Oh, that was a sweet lady there at the toll. So, alright, now I have, according to this, 59 minutes. So it's 250. 250 for the toll. Ah. Oklahoma, I'm on the turnpike, and I'm heading to Owasso. So, yeah, it's 75 on this turnpike. So, and boy, am I getting wind. I am getting wind. It's coming from my, feels like my left side going over to my right. So, and my GPS is saying just keep going straight, and then it tells me, yeah, just keep going straight. So that's what I'll keep doing, and try to get around this Walmart truck. Yeah. Yeah, shit. Alright. I'm in Hayes County. Or Mays, excuse me. Mays County. In Oklahoma. So, according to this, I got 56 minutes. So by probably about 1 o'clock, I'll get there. So we will see how this turns out. So got 55 minutes left to my destination. So I get there right around 12:55, probably. So yeah, this is the turnpike. So, I am going to cut this log short, and then I'll pick it up when I get closer to Owasso. Anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I will talk to you guys later. Unless I run into a little bit of a problem, but I don't think I should since I'm on the turnpike. But we'll find out. Anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and talk to you guys later. Okay, y'all, this is Renegade Biker 24, and this is the part where it's saying that the turnpike is ending in 1/4 of a mile. So, this is where it just turns into a regular road. Excuse me. So, as you can see, it looks like a coal factory off the distance there. Yeah. I got 4 miles to Murphy if I went that way. So, and just try to go to get back in this lane here, going over the Grand River. That's the Grand River, goes out that way. Okay, Mid-America Industrial Park. And that's off to my right there. But, yeah. Oh, shit. Don't tell me I left one. Oh, great. I gotta check something. Oh, great. Ah! Shit. Oh, my God. Fuck. Ah. Well, shit, y'all, I just lost my, just lost my whole thing here, right? Fuck. All right, y'all. I just lost my, what do you call it, that little thing is the Honda. Oh, great. Shit. Oh, crap. Oh, great, y'all. I now have no cover. Great. Lost it. And I don't know where the hell it went. I've lost
to my damn cover. Oh, great. Just dandy. Just dandy, y'all. Just beautiful. Beautiful. Okay. Well, all right, y'all. Can't really do anything about it now. I just have to call the Oklahoma Turnpike Authority and ask them if they can pick it up. Because, I don't know what else to do. That's what I'll do to put that stuff. Thanks to that driver, or thanks to that cager for letting me know that. I didn't know that was gone. Okay. Well. That's all that was in there, is just the cover to this motorcycle. That's all there was. I'm surprised I didn't have a wreck. Surprised I didn't have a wreck. Great. Okay, great. Should have put it in the saddlebag and not on top. Damn it. Yeah. Let's see how far we got to Tulsa now. I have 11 miles to Enola, 36 to Tulsa, and 146 to Enid. So, yeah. Well, y'all. Okay. Oh, shit. Alright. I'll pick this up when we get to Tulsa, y'all. Anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24. And I'll talk to y'all later. Okay, y'all. I am slowing down. I am slowing down. This is 44 West and 412 West. Aside from losing my damn motorcycle cover, which I should have put in my damn saddlebags. God. Okay. Let's see here. Gosh, I'm doing okay now. But I'm still at 12, it's 12:39 right now. So, okay. Well, and I'm so mad at myself that I didn't put that in the saddlebags. Jeez, I can't believe I did that. Okay, this is Catoosa, I guess. Or it's just right outside of Tulsa right here. So, Tulsa, port of Catoosa, yep. So, that's what this is. Lane ends, merge left. Oh, shit. Okay. Stay on 44. Okay. Make sure I'm on the right deal here. And 3.2 miles. I got to veer off to the right. Sand Springs, Enid. 2.5 miles. Okay, downtown Tulsa, 2.5 miles to Sand Springs, Enid. Miles. Sand Spring Zenith. Eight-tenths of a mile. And I'm at half a tank. Six-tenths of a mile. Ah, here it is. Sand Spring Zenith. And I'm veering off to the right. Let's see what it says. 1.9 miles. Okay, then you gotta take 169 north. Miles 13C. Okay. Exit 13C, Owasso, Nevada, 1/2 mile. Owasso, 13C, exit only. All right, here we go, y'all. Owasso, Nevada. Stay on 169 north for 7.6 miles. Okay, y'all, here we go. Alright, when I get up to Owasso, I'll turn it back on. But anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24. And I'll talk to you all in a little bit.